Thank you. draining out there. Draining out there. Huh? Yeah. I'm glad now we can at least melt the snow. Give me hands of the rock, please. Lynn? Lynn? Lynn?
I'm going to throw my own dinner, it's quite awkward. Throw my own, you know.
I'm going to throw
you all in
there,
okay? For dinner, right? Kind of. Yeah. Okay? Yeah, put it into the bowl.
Yeah.
I'm going to wash that floor now in a minute.
Okay.
I need to do the hot with the floor.
Hmm?
I need to do the floor over here.
Yeah, it's just gonna take the floor from.
How did you know you're in here?
Oh yeah. Good job, by the way.
That's
great. We're staying here.
What? This is very awkward. I'm trying to do the floor.
Well, I told you I'd do 5 minutes. That's all I'm going to be. 5 minutes. Give me 5 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes. That's all I need. I'll do something else.
I'm not supposed to do in 10 minutes, Liam.
I think your phone. Do your Twitter. Twitter, whatever it's called.
It's not Twitter in the morning. It's X. This is very awkward. This is very boring viewing for my viewers, Liam.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
It's very boring for my viewers to look at me, look at my phone, Liam. Mm. I want to keep busy. Could you go into the living room until I finish the floor?
I'll sit over here and finish the floor.
Sit down. I don't want you getting in my way. Post office are open on the Saturday, you know, but they close early.
Mm-hmm.
It goes at 1 o'clock. Do you know that?
Yeah.
You're not up at 1 o'clock. Tamik get up, post offices are closed.
What's closed?
Post offices. They are open on the Saturday.
Oh yeah. Well, I go in tomorrow if you want.
They're open till 1 o'clock.
Yeah. Can you give me half of the head in, right? Half 12. Okay?
I'm not
ready
to get up that
hard. And then we go home to them afterwards.
Can't see you get up half of
that anymore. I can have it, no problem. It's no problem to me.
Say that now. I'm going to sleep in the middle of tomorrow night in front of the TV. When you get up early, you're not fully alert in the evening, so. You're not with me, you're in somewhere else. I couldn't stand by your phone asleep last night, because you're in bed till about nearly 1 o'clock or something, 10 to 1 yesterday afternoon. You may sent it off. Had to keep drinking stuff to keep you awake.
Mm-hmm.
You're in bed ten to one. Don't have you were falling asleep last night. It makes sense. We don't sleep much in the programs.
Maybe for a minute or two.
Yeah, but it's just time wide, but you're in bed till 1 o'clock nearly.
Mm-hmm.
usually when you lie in and sleep in
yeah.
1 o'clock, you're nearly, but you're more or less very alert in the evening. You're not usually falling asleep at all, you're usually very alert. You're usually very wide awake. You're usually very wide awake in the evenings. You're not usually falling asleep at all, you're usually very alert. Very wide awake, you know, very alert and full of life, more or less. You're able to stay, you're able to keep your eyes open. You're able to watch the TV, no problem with that. Dropping off, you know. Makes sense at all. Didn't make sense to me at all that you're dropping off. It's strange if you ask me. Did you find that a bit weird? That you kept dropping off? Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
You did find it a bit weird, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Go to tomorrow. Give one in the morning and go to tomorrow. Alright? Sounds good to me, something to do.
Yeah, depends on the weather.
Well, don't worry about the weather. The drones are clear.
Yeah. The cold, and then you go from the cold. I go from my cold, you know. Looking warm in here today.
Huh?
It's looking warm.
Yeah, yeah, in here, yeah. Heating's doing the job very well.
Huh?
Heating's doing the job very well.
I was saying to your mum on the phone, she put your electric fire on. I don't know too much, she was very stubborn, she couldn't bring it on as well. But it was next to jumper on.
Yeah.
Because that warm, because it's like a cup of tea. And you know, she's like. I wouldn't want to be in that. House when it's snowing.
No.
Huh? You catch your death in that house. Huh?
Yeah.
You catch your death in that house. And what would you mean? It goes because of my cold, you know.
Yeah.
What's the floor leak?
No.
You should wait till I finish doing the floor before I start doing that thing.
Yeah, finish now.
Is there a meat in that ravioli?
Is there what?
Is there any meat in that ravioli?
Yeah.
There is?
Yeah, beef.
Is there sauce?
There's sauce, yeah. Cooking the sauce at the moment.
What?
Cooking the sauce at the moment.
Usually there's sauce in the ravioli.
No, there's no sauce, there's beef in these.
I know, but usually tomato sauce inside the ravioli.
Yeah, you usually have, yeah.
How much was it?
Oh, the ravioli?
Yeah.
It was €1. Per package, sorry.
The beef inside it?
Yeah. Sounds nice.
You mean that's a big help for now, right? Yeah, I didn't have any dinner last night. I only had a cup of soup last night. I did chicken soup last night. I had a bit of bread, but it wasn't buttered. It didn't butter it about it. I just dipped the bread into the soup.
Yeah.
One of the slices of bread was stale. You know that? Really? Yeah. What the slices of bread was stale. That bread in there is going stale.
Yeah.
It's going stale. Because one slice of the bread I had yesterday was stale. It was going hard. Good?
Yeah.
It's going hard.
Really?
Because the bread's going stale and it's going in. It's going hard. So I think it could be thrown out.
Yeah. The top slice goes hard faster than the other slice.
Yeah.
You're
supposed to be going on to Anna.
What?
You're supposed to be talking to get on to Anna. The stuff, I can't put up with the stuff anymore. I can't put up with it anymore. It's too much. I've just been there since before Christmas. Yeah. Is it covered over the lid?
No.
Put plate on top of that.
What?
I've just kept the microwave clean the other day. I don't have that.
Yeah, I kept it
clean the other day. I was cleaning that microwave the other day. I want to get it dirty. I was cleaning and scrubbing that microwave the other day. You know that?
Yeah.
Cleaning and scrubbing it like mad.
Mm-hmm.
With the cleaner the other day.
Mm-hmm.
You know that? I want to keep it clean now. Sauce is a nightmare for getting off. It goes hard to take off. Anytime you put any liquid in the microwave, always cover it up with the lid. Or a plate or something like that. Right? How's that look?
Yeah, it looks a lot better. You see your face now.
Oh, shit! Shit! Damn it! Come on, open me now, look. Shit! Fucking hell, I just have to clean it. Still all over me now. Fucking still all over me now, look. It's all gone on camera now. Shit. Fucking hell, Dean.
He doesn't have people jobs. Not close to you.
Sorry, folks, this is embarrassing. Hopefully, fucking spill all over me. Spill all over the floor. I just washed this damn floor and the whole fucking spill. Fucking turned over. Spilled all over the bloody floor. The water spilled all over the floor. I just have to wash in this damn floor and the whole bucket of water turned over and spilled all over the floor. And I got wet. That's just squeezing the bloody mop. The bloody thing just turned over. The bucket just tilted over. It's good all over the damn floor. Okay, watch your feet. It's wet. I'm trying to squeeze all the excess water out of this. Huh?
Yeah.
It's a pretty big job, Dean. This could take forever to do. Huh?
Yeah.
Watch your feet.
Yeah.
Shit. This is embarrassing, isn't it? Huh?
There you go, there's your dinner there, right? I'll leave it here for you, okay?